adventures over the years and asking whatever became of them in a brand new series. Till then,
have a great summer.
We'll leave you with some great moments from this series. From both of us, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Suddenly, as if from nowhere, the flashover comes, and I can tell you it's terrifying.
Soon, all our communication problems will be solved.
Okay, and I just slip it down to I'm one.
I see fire! One of the engines is on fire over there!
So the next intrepid bunch are set for the edge of space.
Why not?
I sound like a smurf.
Another worm, Howard.
Oh, no thanks, I'm stuffed.
Gadgets.
This is as much fun as you can have on two wheels.
You either love them...
Isn't that fantastic?
...or you loathe them.
Ruin my hair again.
In a brand new series, Carl Vorderman and a panel of guests give their verdict on the latest and craziest inventions.
I think it's definitely an anorak thing.
Hot.
It's a great design.
Or not.
It's state-of-the-art for about 1950.
Hot Gadgets begins next Wednesday at 7:30 on BBC One.
How would you improve it?
I put it in the dustbin, I think, to be honest.
If you're counting on old friends...
You're always there for him. It's quite sweet, really.
I owe him. All right?
He's very loyal, if somewhat misguided.
Make sure your numbers add up.
You could just be making a very important career decision here.
Don't tell me you haven't got my money.
I didn't get paid. What do you want me to do?
Get a proper job!
Kevin Whateley is the broker's man. Tuesday at 9:30 on BBC One.
Jimmy Tarbuck and Neris Hughes join the teams for Call My Bluff on BBC Two in a moment. Here on BBC One, a five-year-old's fascination with fire becomes a problem for the real-life firefighters in 15 minutes. Before that, it could be your lucky night.
Tonight, meet one of the lottery's youngest winners, now £127,000 better off. Meet the singing and dancing grannies from South London. There's music from Monorail and a chance to dream with Carol Vorderman. It's Wednesday, it's the midweek lottery, and you know what that means? Carol Smiley!
Good evening. Watching the National Lottery last Saturday was a young man by the name of Mark Selby.